So today at CES 2018, HTC unveiled the HTC Vive Pro, and I have to say, I am very impressed with what they showed off. While I'm not going to go over all of the specs this new VR headset has, I will go over some of the highlights. The HTC Vive will have a 2880 by 1600 resolution, which is a pretty big jump from the original HTC Vive. It's got a dual AMOLED 3.5 inch screen, a 90Hz refresh rate, which is... That's going to be pretty good for gaming. Anything over like 85 is going to be great. The HTC Vive Pro also includes what looks like a version of the deluxe audio strap, which was available for the Vive originally. And it's got a lot more features, but I'm not going to go over all of them today, so if you want to check that out, you can check out the HTC Vive website in the description. I'll also have the trailer for this Vive Pro linked in the description. I think that this is a much-needed upgrade for the Vive family, because the original HTC Vive, it was impressive, but in 2018, it's starting to wear a little bit, so an upgrade is definitely needed. And that 2880 resolution is going to definitely be a big selling point to a lot of people. Surprisingly, we don't know what the price of the system is yet, but we do know that it's coming out in the first quarter, which is somewhere between now and March 31st. The HTC Vive Pro is also an HDMI-only unit, so basically, old Vive owners could upgrade to this new unit for free. I'm pretty sure that's what that means. So would I buy the HTC Vive Pro? Personally, I am interested in it, but that's because I am actually interested in the resolution part of it, because I know that a lot of people don't care about resolution and all that, they just care about gameplay. And to be honest, you're probably fine with the original Vive when it comes to that, but if you're like me, who wants the best of the best, which I changed my mind a lot of times in the past on this, but now I think I would like the best thing out there, because, you know, it's kind of like a habit for me, I have to get the newest thing out there. So yes, I would recommend the HTC Vive Pro, but it does depend on what type of gamer you are. If you're someone like me who does care about the resolution and all of the new features it has, then go for it. But if you're just going to play it for the VR experiences and you don't care about the resolutions or anything, then you should probably just go with the Vive, because it's going to be like $300 cheaper or something like that. That's just a rough estimate, and you'll get a pretty similar experience. But that's just my opinion. If you want to leave your opinion in the comments, then feel free to. I'll be replying to as many comments as I can. And also, if you did enjoy this video, then please share it. It really does help. I hope you enjoyed, and see you.